Hey everybody, Nick with Bitter Bits here, and with Franz, German Spy.
Hello everyone.
How's it going, Franz?
Hey Nick, what are we here to tell everybody today?
Well, we're just doing a quick video based off of the reception from the Bacon Man run and the Demon Souls thing that we did last week. We've decided that we are going to take the Final Fantasy VIII playthrough that Franz and I have been doing for the After Hours and move it to a live stream, because I think it'll be a bit more conducive, I guess, to long gaming sessions, and Final Fantasy VIII is a long game, so we're going to try to kind of go through the game on the live stream.
It might actually allow us to finish the game sometime within our lifetimes.
That's true, yeah, I'd like to finish it before we die.
As would I, and it'll also make it an awful lot easier on the editing, because as we're doing it now, I have to basically take all of the footage and do all kinds of ridiculous hours worth of editing on it. And as fun as that is, it's extremely tiring, and unfortunately I don't have quite the amount of time I need free to do that. So uploading it to Twitch will make it a lot easier on that front, as well as allowing us to stream for much longer periods of time, so that we might actually make a significant amount of progress.
Yeah, I think it's a good idea, and people seem to like it last time, so you know, we just wanted to put out a little announcement here. The stream will be taking place on the Bitter Bits Twitch channel page. I don't even know what you call the damn things. On Saturday, May 30th, 2015, at 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We'll include a link below that'll let you convert what time zone you're in to 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, so you'll know when it is.
All right, everybody. That concludes this announcement, and we thank you all for joining us.
Take it easy, guys. See you there.